Hi everybody, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to show you the Manuals app here in your OneLaunch Desktop Search Application. So as with all of the apps and widgets and features we build into the OneLaunch app, we want to make you that much more efficient and productive on your PC each and every day. We here at the OneLaunch Technologies team are very aware of how many people are searching for manuals on the internet each and every day. Maybe it's for their fridge or their irrigation system, or you know, a new TV that's not working as well as it should be. Those are the types of manuals that people are looking for all the time, because maybe they lost the physical copy. So we wanted to build a quick manuals app here in OneLaunch to help you get those manuals as you need them. So we've done just that. And as with all my videos on apps, I want to remind you where to find the Manuals app. I've already got it pinned, but I'm going to right click to unpin it from the dock. So if you don't have the Manuals app already and you want it, simply click the gray plus icon for additional apps. This is top left on your OneLaunch dock. And then here in your apps library, you'll be able to scroll down. It's on the first, second, third, fourth row, two in, you'll see the Manuals app. So let's click that, and that will pin it to the OneLaunch dock. Looks like we just went into the overflow. Oh, I think I unpinned it by accident. I'm going to scroll down, pin it, and then I'm going to open it by clicking on it. If you don't want the text label, you're able to right-click and hide the label. Either way, it functions the same. Just click the icon or the text to open it up. So we've got it open. This app is very straightforward, very simple. Simply follow the instructions. Search below for quick access to the manual you need. So you simply need to input the brand and the model number. So ideally, you have those two things. If not, you could try just the brand and then search for model number from there. But ideally, you've got both, and you can find that on the device that you're searching for. So in my case, let's say we've got a dishwasher. It's Miele, and I've got saved in my copy history here. I'm going to right-click, paste a model number for this dishwasher that I want to find the manual for. And then click search for manual. So up opening in your OneLaunch Chromium browser is a custom Yahoo search engine results page that we've modified for you on your behalf to actually only return PDF documents. And those PDF documents absolutely should be the manual, the digital copy of the manual in question for your query that you just made through the OneLaunch app. So in this case, as I scroll down, I'm going to try a few of these. I'm going to click this one here. So this, as you can see, G5266. This is the right dishwasher I'm looking for. And sure enough, we've got a 92-page digital copy of the Miele dishwasher operating instructions for the dishwasher in question. So this is absolutely perfect, absolutely what I was looking for. And I could either download this so I can keep it on my operating system, on my computer, or I could print it. So if that wasn't it, there's lots of other options here for this exact PDF that I want. So it's not this one, not a cooktop, but super, super handy. So again, quickly got that PDF for the dishwasher in question. And I want to just try, just to see, let's say I didn't know the model number, and I was just looking for something from Miele. So it looks like we will open up a lot of options. Let's see here. Yeah, not ideal. So definitely recommend to get value out of this app, you want both the brand and the model number. So hopefully you can find those things on the device or maybe you've got that in your purchase history. So that's it. Very straightforward. Just search through the manuals app with the brand name and the model number, and we will very quickly get you the PDF for download or for printing that you need as the manual for that specific device in question. If you have any questions for us about this app or how to improve it, please email us at support@onelaunch.com. Thanks for watching.